You wrote about the three R's. What are they?
So the three R's are to recognize the unpaid labor that happens in the home, to reduce it, bring it down, and to redistribute it so it's more fair distribution of labor between men and women.